But given the size of the planet Earth, do you know how long it would take for just one of these protein molecules to appear entirely by chance?